I guess this should have been expected. Summer's here, books are due. I sent a notice to remind you, but the book's not here, and it's mine. Now they're all overdue.
Bring them in, bring them in. Come on,
the
bring them in, bring them in.
Overdue.
Guys, bring them in, bring them in. Come on, bring them in, bring them in.
I had rows and rows of titles, Harry Potter's genius files. You've read fun and spooky stories, but your book's been gone a while. What would you do if I just called your mom and asked her where your book is?
Did you look in your backpack?
Would you return it if I said that you would owe me some money? I mean, honestly, do you really want to pay a fee? I bet it's sitting in your backpack right now, in your desk.
It's a mess.
Where'd it go?
Don't you know?
I bet it's hidden in your bedroom under piles of dirty clothes, and they're all overdue. Will you deliver it this afternoon? Maybe I'll forgive you if you just come through. I want to see the pigeon and your dog man too. The library's calling, they're all overdue, it's true. I may scream, I've got sadness extreme, and you kids are ignoring my cries.
How long must I wait around?
All I know is it's summer, you go and we'll say our goodbyes, but my books are my prize, hear my cries, oh no. I bet it's sitting in your backpack right now, in your desk.
You got me stressed.
Where'd it go?
Let me know.
I bet you left it in your bathtub. How it got there, I don't know.
Where else? Where else?
What would your teacher say if she knew that your book was still missing?
Did you leave it at grandma's?
Would you return it if we said that we would give you a donut? Would you say hooray? Is it jelly filled okay? I bet it's sitting in your backpack right now, in your somewhere in your house, or maybe right under your nose. And they're all overdue.
What can I do?
Your book's overdue.
It's all up to you.
Your book's overdue.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?